To understand the fascination of the stars, to understand why the dream of the exploration of space has so completely captured the mind of the modern world, you must let your imagination soar. Soar like a rocket.
A rocket could be built and tested within 10 years.
Until 2 days ago, that sound had never been heard on this earth.
These, ladies and gentlemen, are the nation's Mercury astronauts.
Great success in space when the Russians pushed a man across the threshold.
All right, lift off, and the clock is starting.
Godspeed, John Glenn.
We choose to go to the moon.
John, you aim on the ground.
I'm just like a million down.
T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence starts. Tower clear.
Look at that rocket go!
You are go for TLI.
Roger, how does it look?
Okay, all flight controllers, go, no go for landing. GNC,
go.
Econ,
go.
Surgeon,
go.
Capcom, we're go for landing.
That's one small step for man.
Oh, look at that.
Flight control, you see it all.
We leave as we came, with faith and hope for all mankind.
Consider again that dot. That's here. That's home.
T-minus 10, 9, 8.
world. Now look into space, to the moon, and to the planets beyond. And therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.